John Gill, 1 John chapter 4, verse 11. Scripture quote, "Beloved, if God so loved us," unquote, "asked to send his Son to be a propitiatory sacrifice for our sins and to obtain eternal life for us through his sufferings and death," the apostle uses the same language his Lord and Master did, John 3:16. Scripture quote, "We ought also to love one another," unquote. For those who are the objects of God's love ought to be the object of ours. And if God has loved our fellow Christians and brethren to such a degree as to send his Son to die for them, we ought to love them too. And if we are interested in the same love, the obligation is still the greater. And if God loved them with so great a love when they did not love him, but were enemies to him, then surely we ought to love them now they are become the friends of God and ours also, as God loved them freely and when unlovingly, and us likewise in the same manner and under the same circumstances, then we ought to love and continue to love the saints, though there are, may be something in their temper and conduct just disagreeable. God is to be imitated in his love and his love to us, which is unmerited and matchless, should influence and engage us to the love of the brethren, who have a far greater claim to our love than we can make to the love of God, and which indeed is none at all, but when he is pleased to give us.